I don't think Nikki Bella was purposely trying to upstage her. Nikki came back from a possibly career-ending injury. She wasn't concerned with Carmella.
I think that's what Carmella's upset about, was it Nikki Bella?
Oh, she better be concerned now as Carmella goes for the cover, only gets a one count, mounts her now and again, dropping the left hands.
Was concerned only about herself. Didn't even tell you the fact that here's Carmella's debut in her hometown of Brooklyn, and Nikki Bella comes out and completely upstages her.
And Carmella now taunting Nikki Bella, has her in the corner, and there's her version of the Bronco Buster. Crashing into Nikki Bella, goes for the cover. Bella kicks out at two. So Carmella, despite being the final pick in the SmackDown Live draft, making some big waves in the SmackDown Women's Division, especially at the expense of Nikki Bella. Tag made, in comes Alexa Bliss. WWE Universe rallying behind and Nikki Bella. Alexa Bliss, of course, biggest match of her career coming up Sunday. She goes for the cover, back press. Nikki Bella picks up.
This is a big test for her right now to see how well she does against Nikki Bella, the longest reigning Divas champion in history.
You're right, David. Every bit of this adds confidence to Alexa Bliss. She's going to need all that she needs going against Becky Lynch for that championship at No Mercy in Sacramento. Look at this Twitter right now trending. Of course it is. Bray Wyatt.
Some good tag team continuity on the part of Carmella and Alexa Bliss. Quick tags working on that surgically repaired neck of Nikki Bella with the rear chin lock. Oh, Nikki Bella avoids that Bronco Buster, and will she be able to make the tag to the SmackDown Women's Champion? She does! Running lariat, another running lariat on Carmella. Leg lariat there by Becky Lynch.
She's feeling it.
Always straight fire when the Irish last kicker is in the ring.
Uh-oh!
Bex Plex!
Another for good measure.
Giving the number one contender just a taste of what's to come at No Mercy on Sunday. Oh, Carmella helping Alexa Bliss avoid that attack.
What?
Oh, flying firearm off the apron by Becky Lynch.
Stay with me, Alexa.
And Becky Lynch sizzling here in San Diego.
Yeah, you hear the sound of that?
Super kick by Carmella on Becky Lynch. Oh. By Nikki Bella. The legal person is Alexa Bliss. She's gone all the way to the top turnbuckle.